ball. 6-point game. It's Carmelo Anthony on the wing. Defended by Hayward.
Shimmying and rim rattling going on in this one tonight, guys.
These guys are spending more time in the air than they are on the ground, that's for sure.
Davis dishes to Lillard. Kicks to Towns. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. These are his third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. The free throw drops for Towns.
Very well controlled for the most part. Sometimes things get a little wild out there, but not so here.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the fourth quarter. On the floor for the West All-Stars, we've got Davis. DeRozan out there with Durant, then there's Stephen Curry, and it's Thompson in at the shooting guard position.
He has really punished these defenders today. No matter who's been on him, he's been giving them medicine.
A few possessions into the fourth quarter, just over that play.
And they're controlling the boards, Kevin. That's +5 in that category.
And guys, you know that rebounding is a huge part, a huge component of winning games. It's not a glamour stat, but it's necessary if you're going to be a winning team. Looking at the game for George, he's got 8 points and a steal.
James checked in for DeMar DeRozan.
And you know, the fan voting is what determines the starters in the All-Star game. Then the coaches will decide on the reserves. But either way, whether you're picked by the fans or the coaches, earning the title NBA All-Star, and that's an honor none of these players will ever forget.
About a minute and a half into the fourth quarter now. Freak kicks to Young. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good.
What's it got, bro?
Durant, the pass to James.
Trying to win this All-Star game.
And Curry, here we go.
Oh my God.
That's an All-Star game special.
I got like 5 minutes left in the middle of the fourth quarter.
Stage of the All-Star Week. Russell Westbrook's checked in for Klay Thompson. There's Freak.
Wow, no foul?
They get it back. And Freak.
That's what y'all get, y'all bum ass niggas. Yo, these refs is sellouts in the All-Star game. Nada loco, llama. And the computer gets dunked on, shot in the face. What types of nonsense? Look at the fuckery. Oh my God, we're gonna lose this game again. I got 48 points, 10 rebounds, and 11 assists. And we're up by 2. I'm doing everything here, my nigga. These niggas are not doing nothing, bro. And one! Finally, right? Call the nonsense. Nigga, every drive I'm getting fouled, bro. Diablo loco. Wow. Now they said I missed the free throw. What a lie. Tiger, I don't miss free throws. Stop it. Look at this. Oh my God, bro. The game is tied up. This is crazy. I'm wilding on these niggas, bro. I got 51 points, bro. Pass the nonsense, Carmelo. See what I'm saying? Oh my God, Carmelo Anthony missed a wide open shot.
Mesa taken away by Anthony. Knocked loose outside. George.
Please hit it. Oh my God! Wide open three. Paul George doesn't hit it in the All Star game. Come on, bro. See what I'm saying about this game? But if it's them, bro, them niggas is hitting everything that's wide open. Nigga, anytime they open, they hit in the shot. Oh my God, I miss this one. Look at this, bro. Yo, the way they... This shit looks so fake. First of all, I contested the shot. Oh my God. Nigga came and pushed the shit out of LeBron. He hits the three. And they give the foul to LeBron, so it's a 5-point play. Diablo loco. These niggas is lying out their ass. They don't want me to win that answer. What amount of bullshit, bro. There was no need for Paul George to come and push him like that. That's crazy. They get a 5-point play. Y'all niggas is that desperate? And then Thompson hit the three with defense on him. Nigga, they be missing wide open layups. All types of not. Wow. Look, my players don't play no defense. Their players play mad defense. This is crazy. Oh man!
Certainly sounds like, I mean, there's nothing these fans love to see more than highlight real dunks, and that one certainly qualifies. LeBron gets to Durant.
Let's get this stop, guys.
Here's the screen.
Stop, and yo, they stay. Oh, look at this wide open three for LeBron. Swag? Come on. I can't guard everybody, bro.
Well, you know, he came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you gotta do a better job of fighting over and through that.
I have 55, bro.
Is obvious. Get the ball inside.
This is crazy.
And Greg, you know, the defense has been very slow to adapt. I mean, that's
11 rebounds, 13 assists. Todo loco, I'm doing here. And 2K still sucking dick.
Here is Durant.
We're down by one. Minute and 49.
We gotta be more physical on defense.
For real. Even the coach is saying, we got to be more physical on defense.
Get into them on the perimeter.
This is crazy, bro. They giving them baskets. No way. Gotta see the nonsense, bro. I'm doing everything, bro. I just caught an offensive rebound. 57, bro. Somebody help, my nigga. Get a stop. At least, man. One stop. Gotta guard two people. Oh man! How about that? Oh my God, LeBron is cooking this nigga, bro. Bro, 12 rebounds, 15 assists. We still down by one. Ah, another rebound. No, y'all niggas definitely fouled me on that, bro. What a timeout, bro. Seconds, bro. 59-14 and 15. I'm wilding on these niggas just to get it W. Why am I inbounding the ball? Do you see the fuckery? Never I inbound the ball. Look at this. Now they won't give me the ball. Ah! Get off my legs, you bum ass nigga. 61, bro. We up by 1 point, 23 seconds. Let's get this. Watch this nigga bang a three on one of these niggas. Watch. Watch the nonsense. I already see it happening. I see it happening. Look at the nonsense. This is crazy. Westbrook just banged the two. Like nothing. Unbelievable. Give me the ball, bro. Not only y'all bum ass niggas need the ball right now. Oh my God. Nigga said I missed the two. Wow, bro. There's no way I missed that, too. Oh, man! My bad. You didn't see that three, though? Bro, it's going to overtime, bro. Yo, why am I on the bench, my nigga? Come on. Okay. Look at the nonsense. We're down by two, bro. And here is Anthony. Freak gets to George. Down low. Here's Freak. Wow, bro. And stolen by Freak. Ah. Yeah, niggas is pulling all types of fuckery moves, huh? Yo, they didn't start me in the overtime. That's how you do it. Bro, I got 68 points, bro. I can't believe I hit that three in Curry's face. No way. Give me that. Ooh. What? Nigga said Durant blocked that. Come on. I gotta guard up, B. Yo no puedo hacer todo, loco. Ah, get off my legs again. Niggas gotta hit 70 just to get a W in the All-Star game. This is crazy. Curry hits a shot with mad defense all on his face. Ah, call a foul, right? All the nonsense. Come on, bro. Niggas got me stuck with Curry, bro. On a post up. Just so he could get a wide open three. Ah, I'm eating. I'm eating, bro. 74. No way. This is no foul. We eating, boy. We eating. So here's Westbrook. On the wing, James. Sinks it. Boy, is it tough to stop the line right now. Guys, it's come down here to a very important possession. Yeah, zero tolerance for mistakes here. There's three. It's home by. Wow, y'all niggas definitely fouled. Again, 13 seconds. Niggas is cooking, bro. Oh my god. We cooking, bro. We cooking. Oh my god. Kayla and Camila, come inside. Come. Kaylin! Inside! Camila, let's go. Go over there. Let's go! Come on. From the inbound. Oh my God. Yo, I just hit a buzzer beater to win it, bro.